Morgan Earp, a pivotal figure of the Wild West, was born in Iowa in 1851. His life, though short-lived, was imprinted with the lawlessness and vigor of the era. After moving west, Morgan held various jobs before following his brothers into law enforcement, a decision that would indelibly mark his fate. In Tombstone, Arizona, he stood firm with his brothers during the 1881 OK Corral shootout, a historic event that spurred the town's lawlessness into infamy. However, peace was short-lived for Morgan. His dedication to justice made him a target, and he was tragically gunned down in 1882 while playing billiards, a stark reminder of the fragility of order in the Wild West. His murder spurred a notorious vendetta ride by his brothers, forever enshrining Morgan in the annals of American folklore.